7 Days to Die, Part 9. Phew. There we go. I hear a zombie. It's fucking a rock. Fuck off.
What's up?
This rock right here can fuck off.
Oh. Well, I'm sure the rock didn't do anything to deserve it.
Shut your whore mouth.
My mouth is not a whore.
Beg to differ.
Hey, Scott.
Hello.
Let me borrow that mining helmet.
I don't have a mining helmet.
That's a lie.
Do you see my head?
You just take it off?
No, I'm wearing a cowboy hat.
That's me.
I'm gonna have to come pry it off of your dead body.
My body is quite alive. I'm wearing a cowboy hat.
Black.
Yay, I'm level 18.
Yay.
And have a quantum butt ton of skill points to spend. Yay.
Quantum butt ton. That's awesome.
For what?
It's like pitch dark over here.
Man.
Please tell me there's some forged iron up top.
You can make some.
The forge I'm looking at, there is none.
Yeah, could you get 15 so I can make us all 3 pickaxes?
Yeah, I can do that right now.
Forged iron.
I'm gonna go do that right now. I'm coming back up.
Alright, I made the forged iron. It's in the back.
Oh, okay.
Forge. Next to the other forge.
Alright, I'll come get it out in a second.
It'll take like a minute.
I can work with that iron. That's it. This tunnel's getting bigger. I don't care what anyone says, this is getting bigger. I'm tired of hitting the damn rock every time I move. There we go.
Alright, I still need like a lot of some. Is there stone in this? Alright.
Okay.
And I don't feel bad putting stone in and then turning all of it into cement.
Acid, there's a. I'll put the iron in the supply chest.
I'm coming up right now.
Okay.
Just trying to find my way out.
I still don't have enough steel. Fuck, I need more rebar frames though.
Alright, we got 2 more days. Until Blood Moon. Oh, there's a freaking dog right there. Hello, puppy.
Scot, stop fraternizing with the dogs.
He's running away. No, it's walking, it's chilling. Debating about shooting it.
Do it. Love its misery.
Really? Oh, it's off in the fog now.
Sad day.
I missed my chance.
Okay.
Slowly and surely, this base is coming alive.
There we go. Okay. 3 pickaxes.
Gracias. Let's grab this one. Fuck off, you stupid game. I almost drank the alcohol to cure my thing.
Well, that's good.
That would have made it worse.
Alright, agenda. Get some wood. Maybe I should scratch that. Dig some trenches, since I've already put that off for like 4 days now.
You have about a day left to do that.
Yeah, we got 2 days.
Well, I mean,
the day of 34 and the day of 35. We just gotta freaking hope that screamers stay away. That takes like 2 hours if there's a feral zombie.
Oh, I got all the pickaxes.
Thank you.
Nice.
I'm putting them at the bottom of the tool chest. There's a super crappy broken one in there, that's my old one. Not the one I made for you.
Fucking need cement.
A purple pickaxe.
We probably need some food.
Probably.
Yeah, we should probably maybe work on that sometime.
Nah.
I want to eat some stuff, but there's really not anything in here. There's like 2 pieces of meat, but I don't want to be that guy.
You got 11 potatoes that you make into baked potatoes.
Shut up, Scot.
Alright, turn the day so I can go back to work on my house.
Baked potato is only freaking +4 fullness though.
Bacon?
Make eggs and bacon, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute.
What? I don't feel like waiting a minute.
Wait a minute. I can do something here.
I'm not waiting a minute, didn't you hear?
Who destroyed the other? Oh, it's fine.
Alright, the road.
You're talking about destroying stuff that's not the nest pit of garbage that was in front of the house, and it wasn't me.
No, not destroyed. No, not that. I was asking who broke the other fireplace. That's fine though. Although we have the other one, so it's okay.
How much stone is in here? 10,000. Perfect.
My game's being stupid glitchy right now.
Define glitchy.
Like, you won't let me put down a repair wood frames.
That's weird.
There it goes. I blame Scot's Wi-Fi.
I do too.
800 cement. I'll take 600 just because I don't feel like going all the way down.
lazy.
Maybe 650.
And I need sand. Actually, again.
700 might be damn good. It. We might need that much. You don't have the required fuel. Great.
Lovely.
Fuel. 60 minutes. Craft. Go. Oh, I have a bunch of forged iron in here. Not a bunch, but... a forged fuel. Do I need iron?
No, I'll take it off your hands.
No, I'm forging it.
I hear a zombie.
I'll have to go away.
I will once, what's it called?
Alright. I don't know. What am I doing with my life? Let's forge steel some of this stuff up.
Oh my god, let me repair the wood frame.
Alright, well, that was my forge steel. Make one more cement for this freaking stuff. I'm actually not gonna have enough stone for that.
I have 40 skill points to spend.
Yay.
Should probably do that soon.
Points in mining tools. Actually, we'll just do it.
Just eat it. Oh, it's taking forever. Could make the bullet tips here. Nah.
You're taking forever. I'm freaking.
Holy shit.
Load.
I can make 1,000 bullet tips if I wanted to.
Oh my goodness.
Should I?
Is that because of my gunpowder?
No, it's because of my the lead I put in this forge here.
What do you use bullet tips for? Important.
Sorry.
I'm
gonna craft 1,000. This is what I want. This is what I can't.
What do you use it for?
Crap. Do bullet tips make shotgun shells?
No, they make pistol ammo, she's got a rifle ammo, and submachine gun, and AK-47 ammo. And submachine gun.
Well, crap.
And I think magnum ammo. Shotgun's the only one that only you just need paper.
Every ammo except for shells.
Practically, yeah. I can make a crap ton of bullet case. Oh, no, I can't. I need brass. No brass.
I'd love to have an AK.
We would too, if we had the parts.
I think we have 2 unfinished AKs in one of the chests, but they both are missing the same part.
Yeah. That sucks.
If I had a bike... may it rest in peace. I'd be able to go scavenge, but I'm gonna probably have to go get a battery here soon, so that way I can make a bike.
Could you make me...
No.
An iron or steel shovel acid?
I don't have steel. I can make an iron one.
I can give you 3 steel acid if you want.
Steel?
Either one would be great, but I have.
I don't have steel. I don't have steel learning yet.
Oh, okay. Never mind that.
If you give me 4 more levels in construction tools, I'll be there. Which isn't taking me long because my house, if you can see it over here, every strip of wood that I put down levels me up 4 times, so
damn.
I'll probably hit 39 before this is over.
Why is there clay in
construction
this?
Construction tools.
Digging some trenches for some spikes.
Yeah, my construction tools is at 37. I was at 38 when I went around the house.
So brass is just really just to make bullet casings, that's it. I've noticed. Yep, that's about it. Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'm level. 5 more skill points, I'll do it for my move. Yeah, nice.
Oh, come on.
It's a zombie that just spawned.
Why she gotta spawn near me?
Yo, I'd like to save all my ammo for tomorrow night.
Right? Go away.
They're all spawning over there.
Yeah, they're gonna run into the barricades. Sound disgusting. Is that high enough? No, one more. I can do that.
Okay, let's see.
Huh, huh, huh. Time to go bravely dig.
Hold on, what the heck was us just supposed to do?
Make Scot an iron shovel.
Okay. And somebody freaking put a ladder on the front door.
Oh, cool.
What?
No, that was a declarative statement. Somebody put a ladder on the front door. Do it now.
Oh, no, I'm good. Actually, I could make an iron one. Hold on.
What the heck? What the heck is that brick randomly put in there for?
Did you maybe upgrade something once too much?
Damn.
No, there's like a whole line of brick going up the side of the house.
No, that's weird.
Oh, that's the chimney. I'm thinking I need a breakdown.
Where the crap did the iron go?
Oh, Scott has it, I think. I can make some really quick.
What? I wasn't told I had to make iron for my iron shovel.
So you weren't told you were supposed to have iron for your iron shovel.
Yeah.
Got it.
Doesn't make any sense, Scott.
Need three, right?
That's four.
Four, okay. Coming up.
What the heck was that?
Alright. Iron bars are now in the supply chest. There you go.
Yay. Now I can make people stuff. Yay.
Actually, I can make a shit ton of, I'm gonna make, hold on. Scott, I'm gonna learn the, just for you, I'm gonna learn the 7.62 millimeter round.
I already know how to do that.
Well, fuck off, I just learned it.
Okay.
Here, Scott.
I suppose.
You got a chest in here somewhere?
I can make one.
I wish right, we had.
Well, if you could make it and then unlock it or something real quick so I can put this in there.
There you go. The...
Okay, it's in there.
Cool.
Turn this damn thing off.
Oh, that looks lovely.
Anybody happen to have a battery?
Nope. Wish I did.
Yeah, didn't think so.
Scott, do you have any corn?
No, there's one corn, like, ear of corn in the food chest.
Yeah, I took that already. I'm making a blueberry pie.
But no, I don't have any.
GG. Well, we have three blueberry pies, so that's one of each for everyone.
Hooray, food.
Yay. I hate blueberries and pie.
Well, then we have, then me and Scott will split one, then.
No, it was a joke. Give it back.
Yeah, I got you.
You people don't need to eat all that pie anyways. Or you'll get fat and then the zombies will catch up to you eat you.
But the creatine, though.
Nope.
Wow, it's 10 fullness for one pie. That's stupid.
That sounds pretty freaking nice. How much does meat give you?
Yeah, 10.
Yeah, 10 or 14. Give you a decent amount.
We need food, actually. We're running low.
Yeah, we need food bad. We need to do it before the blood moon, so...
Alright, I'm gonna make ammo. Three gunpowder. Piss off, Scott, what, you shitty 7. Ass 6. Fucking. I'm gonna make you 100 of those.
I have 20.
I have gunpowder if you need gunpowder.
No, I know. I have a lot. It's just, damn, that's expensive as fuck. Alright.
What takes 3 gunpowder?
Sniper ammo.
Sniper and AK-47 ammo.
What? Snipers suck.
Yeah, sniper but the ammo's also for the AK, too.
Yeah, the AK freaking one shot stuff. The sniper, when you shoot it, you'll be so underwhelmed. It's like, pew, pew!
Actually, we have a few scout rifles here I can make. Let me take one of those.
Sad. We have a hunting rifle?
Yeah, we have a few of them.
What do those take to shoot?
The same thing as a sniper and an AK.
Oh, that's a waste.
The 7.62 is pretty universal, actually. It takes like 3 guns. I just realized we have our out of bullet casings.
Oh, nope, too much.
GG.
I don't want it to look hideous.
Nope, wrong one.
I feel like this one side though is deeper. That's okay. Yeah. I'll be mining the road for a little bit.
All right.
Don't mind me.
Will not mind you at all.
Good night.
I got a lot of ammo being made right now. That's good.
I wonder if I can... just to dig out the dirt and make the stone fall. Actually, I'm gonna try that. That would probably be quicker than...
You think maybe our people
road.
Could, eat bark? That should be a thing.
That should be, right? It is a thing.
If you're starving that bad, eat bark.
Hi, Screamer.
I'll just have to destroy the road. It's fine. That is not the block I wanted to break. Getting a lot of stone though from doing this, which is nice.
Yeah, that's what works.
I just hear a Screamer, like, far off.
Senses me.
I really hope not.
She senses me.
So that's a yes?
Yep. Don't know why she senses me. Bitch, fuck off. What's to make shotgun ammo again?
Buckshot and gunpowder and paper.
Ah, buckshot, got it.
Yes.
I wanna make 540 buckshot.
Oh god.
Sounds amazing.
My gunsmith is now level 61 out of all the bullets and shit I'm making.
Gunsmith is what, 61?
Yeah. Oh my god, I have over 2,000 bullet tips. I don't know
Mine's
why I made that
44,
much.
So I'm kind of close.
I don't know why I made
I
that much.
I'm gonna put yeah, this there's no need for that many bullet tips. Wasting all the bullet tips.
Alright, this side is almost mined out. Almost there.
Okay, I have a retarded amount of wood, so...
That's good. I mean, we have a lot of medical supplies. We should be good.
Yeah.
Just carry bandages with you. And some splints. You should be good.
Mining tools at 75. Stamina, get up a bit.
I'm gonna go get some sand.
One, two, three, four, five. Wow.
I have another follower on Twitch, what?
Nice.
Nobody had said anything in my stream all night, yet somehow I gained a follower. There's a screamer.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I heard it.
Is that something my freaking house?
Trying to fart hey. For me, but I heard hey. It.
How do you like shotgun shells in the face?
Are you bringing it to my house?
But why?
I just killed it. Oh, right outside of my house.
It sounded very close to my house.
I don't see any zombies she spawned in, but she screamed, so they're coming.
Oh, well, there's one behind you. There's one. Yeah.
Let's go get it.
I'm just gonna beat it. Well, that was quick.
Holy crap, dude. This claw hammer's awesome.
Oh, here's another one. Oh, it's a cop. It's a cop.
Oh, it's a cop. It's a cop.
Alright, shooting this one. Alright, I'll just shoot it twice. There's a wasp over there.
Alright, the water's this way.
There's a freaking, crawler right
there. Are they inside your house? Oh, that's a crawler.
Why is the water so far away in this map?
I'm trying to not beat your house. I think it worked. For the most part.
For the most part. Cool.
Is that it?
That's all the zombies. There's a, whatever you call it, right there, a wasp. Wasp puff.
Well, that's fine.
Oh my god, I ran the water. It's over here.
Oh man, a freaking zombie spawned in my house.
No!
That sucks. Lag.
Oh, I killed her in one hit in the head with a claw hammer.
Nice. Nice.
Scott, you're getting the crisis disease.
What?
What?
Everything you say is nice.
Pretty much.
It's a very deadly disease.
It's contagious.
Sorry, I'm just focused on what I'm doing. That's why I say that. It's like my go-to thing to say.
Let me put the spikes there. I don't want to fall in here while putting the spikes. Yeah, I'll just go in, make it less dangerous.
Make it look dangerous.
Does the wasp shoot crap at you?
No.
Oh, dang.
Thank goodness it doesn't.
Can you hold a flashlight in your hand and use it?
You have it on your gun, on your shotgun.
Flashlight on a gun.
You have it on your shotgun.
Do I?
Yeah.
Okay. I just found another one, so.
Okay.
If somebody needs one.
Yeah, put it in the weapon crate.
Gun or whatever.
That'd be great. Yeah, I need one too.
I'll have to do that in a second, because.
No, do it whenever you can. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get this crap done before nighttime.
Yeah, I got you.
Alright, that seems like my exit point, so I'll leave that a bit open. Don't lag while approaching spikes. Please. Don't want to lag spike and then unlag spike and I'm standing in the middle of spikes and be like, oh, you're bleeding out. You're like, great, thanks, game.
Right?
Yeah, it does. I feel like the only time it lags is when I'm climbing up the ladder to get back in the base. And there's spikes below me. Like, really? Are you kidding me? Worst time to lag.
I hate being in this swamp trying to get sand because I hear the noise and ambience and I think it's a zombie, but it's just a stupid swamp.
Ooh, yay, I got 60 skill points to spend.
Holy crap.
Just grinding through it. I'll be at smithing here before this layer's done. there's level 40 right there, so I can get steel right now. What I wanted to do is get this done so I can get steel tonight and make all the steel crap while it's nighttime.
Nice.
Alright, I have one more spike to put down somewhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back. I have enough sand already.
Yeah, let's just put it there.
Oh my god, a fucking hole.
Yeah, alright, my base is looking good. I just need some more cement. But otherwise, I'm liking it.
Scott, how mad would you be if I shot a rocket at your base?
Sad.
But you wouldn't be mad.
Right, I need to get... I would be mad.
Huh, I see.
Basically.
Yo, I'm not looking forward to this blood moon. I don't know about you guys, but I'm not looking forward to it at all.
I'll need to get my hot bar ready.
My hot bar.
Hot bar!
Okay, I'm back. I'm back, baby. Swag.
Gonna get some wood before night falls. So I don't have to do this tomorrow. I can just stay near base. Whole day. You got 3 hours to collect wood. And run back.
Yeah, I just collected 7,500 pieces of wood. I still don't think it's enough. This crap's taking a whole lot of wood.
How much free inventory space do I have? Enough. Alright, I'm gonna have to drop one forged steel. Sorry, bud.
I would have taken that off you in a heartbeat.
I mean, it's by this tree if you want to grab it.
It's by this tree if you want to grab it. Yeah, let me just come to that anonymous tree real quick.
Are you tracking me?
Nope.
No.
I might be. Right now I'm kind of busy.
Just need gunpowder.
I want to fill up all this inventory with wood. Would be nice.
Anyone have any paper?
Are there none left in the chest? Did you look in the gun chest? Because that's where it is.
Oh, really? I took that already.
Can you make paper?
I have no idea. Let me check.
Or is it all lootable?
I think paper is the one thing that's lootable.
That sucks.
Yes, indeed.
Well, tomorrow we can go check those stores again and see if the crap reset. Whoever has the highest scavenging needs to go.
That is not me.
I have... ...27 scavenging.
My scavenging's only at... It's like retardedly low.
Mine's 19. Scott's gotta go.
But I have things to do.
Scott, your base is not gonna make it. We all know that.
My base is great.
I wish I would have had my scavenging from what I had in Crysis's game. My scavenging's like 61 on there.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, freaking find something in everything I search. It's beautiful.
I dug my trench today. There are 100 spikes exactly around. Looking good, I just gotta...
Can I just shoot?
Yeah, that was me, my bad.
I just didn't know if my shot or not.
Actually, it'd be kinda nice if I saw a deer around here, bring back some meat.
Yeah, it would be nice.
After the blood moon or something, maybe tomorrow even, we have to really actually start to worry about our food again.
Nah.
Just starve.
Yep.
I have make my dude
eat left. Grass and bark.
Wood cutting.
I got a good amount of ammo in the chest now. We have a lot of ammo. A lot of shotgun, submachine gun, pistol ammo. A rifle ammo for Scott. Yeah, we're good.
I'll leave at 21:25.
Why?
Is there a zombie?
Oh.
If that's just a random noise it makes to freak you out. I think that might have just been the random noise.
Scott's freaking out.
Well, don't buy the workbench, you guys. It's not worth it.
Oh, we know that.
I can confirm that.
Alright, one more tree. No!
Oh my god.
What the heck? Scott, your Wi-Fi's butt.
Hey, that was only the second time tonight.
Second time?
Yeah, we've gone through like 7 days. It's pretty good.
That's true.
Compared to previous nights.
I played with Crysis for like freaking ever the other day and we never had one.
Well, you know, I suck, so. 2 times it's is okay, good for Scott. Me.
See, I have an Ethernet cord connected to my PS4, so I have direct connection.
Yep, me too. I'll be back in a second.
Okay. Scott, hurry up.
I mean, it's not connection, I didn't get disconnected.
Scott, hurry up.
Game just crashed. I'm hurrying. Can't skip all these title screens. Is everyone fairly close to base?
I'm in the base.
I don't have to. Okay. Did Acid say he'll be right back?
Actually, wait for Acid before you go. I'm gonna get another piece of cake. Cause fucking right now.
Loading screen.
GG. His base that has no walls or doors and has an opening like 3 places. Yeah, that's definitely safe. Alright, I'm gonna join in a minute. I'll be right back. I'm back.
Crisis is back. Day three.
Oh, God.
What?
I got like a cut in like the back of my mouth and on the cheek. God. I bit myself on accident. Anyway, it was bothering me, so I put some Aura gel, but it got on my tongue. Now my tongue's all numb.
Oh, God.
Ah, it feels weird. Feels like I'm in the dentist. Oh, I hate it. I feel like I'm in the dentist.
I don't think I need any more rebar frames or cobblestone frames.
Alright, good. Now help me finish the roof.
Crisis, join the game!
I'm in.
He is in!
Did you take my steel bars? No, you didn't.
No.
Good. That's a good bitch.
I have gun parts.
Oh yeah, Scott, did you see the gun chest? The ammo chest?
Ammo chest. Ammo chest. Oh, nice.
Wait a minute.
I'll take 23 of those. So yeah, that'll put me to 50. Cool.
Okay. Who took the shotgun ammo?
I don't know. I didn't.
I just made shotgun ammo.
I was gonna say. Is there a shotgun? I mean, I'm not gonna complain because it's still awesome.
I made shot. I don't know where it went.
It's not in your inventory?
Mm-mm.
Somewhere? Is like buckshot maybe still in the forge and you're just planning on it?
No, I have all the. Oh my god, it glitched out on me then. I made.
Oh,
wait. Is there still paper in here? No. No. Unless acid looked in there and took it. This is bad. We have no shotgun ammo then because I don't have any paper.
Oh god. We'll have to ask acid then, I guess, whenever he gets back online.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't want to leave, because, I mean, I figured blue screen might be different, but I didn't want to quit to, like, give Acid a chance to come back, because I don't
want him, yeah.
Logging out to
there he
destroy
what?
Anything.
Hey,
what
Acid?
Happened?
Nothing.
Is Scott leaving us?
No.
No. I just, you said you were going away whenever I logged in, and I was debating about leaving, so I would wait for you to get back before night started, but then I didn't want to leave and possibly ruin the Blood Moon the next night.
Yeah, don't risk it.
Yeah.
It's not
hopefully
worth it.
Blue screening isn't the same as logging out, but I mean,
I don't think it is.
I hope I don't blue screen at all. So, yeah. Are you in your base, Acid?
Yeah, it's not even close to finished, so I'm probably gonna have to make a run for it, but.
That's okay. Cool. So far, it's been relatively quiet tonight. I mean,
Scotty, help me build over here?
Zombies once. No. What do you need me to do?
Cement and steel.
Don't steal cement from there. That's my cement, yo.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey, don't ever make another tool again.
Who?
Anybody.
Okay.
Okay.
Acid, did you
I
take
got my toolsmithing to 100?
Yo, Acid, so, bad news. Did you take the shotgun ammo by chance, or no?
I took 50, yeah.
Just now?
No, I've had it for a while, since you. When you made those 100.
Damn it, that means the game glitched me. I made like 75 more, and then I logged back in after he got blue screened, and I can't find the materials or the ammo in the ammo crate.
Yeah, see, that's the thing that I found out last night when I was trying to dupe stuff. It either dupes it or it eats it, so it's not worth it.
Damn it, Scott, I blame you.
Hey, look at this, look at this weapon.
What weapon?
What is this weapon?
Where's it at? Oh. Look at that stone axe in the this tool chest.
600? Holy shit.
Yeah, I went ahead and got my toolsmithing to 100.
I'm assuming that's the max.
Yep. Crafting quality 600. I guess it doesn't get
to like higher.
Orange. I guess it just stays purple.
Nice.
I wonder if you can find something higher, like scavenge something higher than that. You know? Like it's unmakeable. But I don't know.
I don't think so, because that's pretty high.
Yeah, it might just be, you know, might not be.
So do you just need me to repair these rebar frames, or upgrade them, not repair?
Yeah, upgrade them, yeah.
So I can make steel tools at 600 now, so if you've got the steel bars, I can set you up. They'll last for freaking ever, so.
Nice.
How do you make forged steel?
Clay and iron.
Oh, that's cheap as butt.
Why can't I, are these rebar frames or something else?
They're cemented already, probably.
These ones, like, I'm looking on the ones, like, right out on the balcony.
Oh, those are the frames you can shoot through. I was gonna make like a little thing you can stand on, and you can shoot below you, above you, around you, like so they can't get to you. But I got tired because they cost a lot of iron.
What are these frames called?
Metal auger frames or something like that.
Oh, that's cool. Are they in the forge or your
forge? Scott, hurry up with the cement. I need to make cement for my thing.
All right, my cement's almost done.
Someone, please help me take out that crap in my house.
I'll be done
if I make you the tools
with my house soon.
Yeah, hold on.
So I can help you out.
Hey, they're over there breaking the side of my house.
The way I look at it,
debating about going out to get some meat, because that's kind of a thing.
Yeah.
Right, well, my cement's done.
Let's see here.
I mean, I got a flashlight. You can just use the big scrap thing as like a nice centerpiece of your house.
I'll pass.
Looking pretty dope.
Yes.
It's actually almost all metal.
Oh man, I'm about to starve.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out for some food tomorrow. I got a bow and like 10,000 arrows. Put some dirt in here. I'll even put some cement in there. Crush sand.
Oh my god, I need stone.
Here's a dead stone shovel. RIP.
This will be work. There you go.
We should maybe make repair kits.
Hi, zombie.
Just so everyone's guns are fully prepared.
Well, you can't repair them unless you have the schematic for some reason.
Oh. Well, I mean, if you make repair kits, I probably have everything except magnum, I think. Maybe long barrel shotguns. I think I might open up one of those. Repair kits. We need a bunch of stuff for that, though. A duct tape.
There, I got all the rebar frames with, whatever you call it on it. I put wood on the rest of them.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I just need cement, and I can put them on there, and I can put the steel on. Making right now.
Man, they freaking broke into my house. I need some dirt. Do we have any dirt in here?
Yeah, I put a bunch of dirt in there.
Oh my god, I need more stone.
Yeah, I just dug my trenches. Heck, I got like 200 dirt.
Going to go mine for more iron and dirt.
What time is it? It's only 5 o'clock.
It's only an hour left. You can make it.
Nobody has any steel? Oh, here's some steel.
Yeah, use some of the... take some of that steel. I would love to have a steel pickaxe at 600. That'd be cool.
Yep. One guy got a...
Actually, hold on. They
take a lot more than I thought they did.
What, like how much? Shouldn't it be like 5 steel? Something like that?
Yeah, it's 5 for everything now. Instead of it being 4 for shovels and stuff.
That's fine.
So now I need 11 more pieces, and I'll have 3 shovels, 3 pickaxes, and 3 axes.
GG.
My skill in miscrafting is 66. Misc. It's almost daytime.
I said the steel bars are ready.
Oh, hello, zombies. Oh,
I already got all the steel bars I need.
Oh, what the heck?
Damn it, one.
I got the, the max steel pick. Steel picks are in the tool chest.
Okay.
You guys can grab them.
Alright, so I'll finish my base. And then I'll see if I can go hunting for some meat.
Okay. Ballin'.
And maybe day 36, unless people are not busy during day 35, we can go re-scavenge the town.
Re-scavenge. Why do I still have this?
I'm gonna take a painkiller.
Yep. No. Because why not?
I'm not quite at full health. Did I use it? I just took it. I don't want to take it in my inventory, I just wanted to use it. Alright, there we go. Finish my base.
Oh my god. Oh yeah,
Scot,
acid.
There's a full set of tools in there for you.
I said I'm gonna go take care. I'm gonna go take care of that metal around your base. Little scrap
wash. All right,
like
sweet.
10,000.
I'll be over there in 2 seconds. Let me let this fire axe. There it is. I'll bring you a fire axe over there.
All right, cool.
All Scots is already in the chest. So.
I hear Scot in the mine.
About the mine so fast, it's gonna be retarded.
What?
Holy shit. Yep, I break these metal things in 3 hits.
Nice.
What the hell?
Dude, holy crap, I take out 400 first swing.
Now all I need is left is forged steel, which will take three.
The sucky parts are the bottom. The bottom of the thing is super hard to break.
Not really, it's the same thing. Hit it. Oh, wait, no, it has
multiple. Well, it takes...
Yeah,
yeah, it's got like three or four layers to it.
That's stupid. You break the final form, like, in, like, one hit.
Yeah.
Now it just has to try.
I've got to dig up all this crap over here, too, later. All the dirt in my house.
Wait, I have an idea.
Yeah, that takes up some time.
I don't think the dirt's gonna... It's gonna collapse under the dirt.
Aw, oh, damn it.
Since it's steel.
I don't have any scrap iron, which is actually kind of nice. So I don't have to worry about over-upgrading my stuff.
I'll be back over there in 1 second. I'm gonna go ahead and get this crap cooking. That way I'm not wasting time.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, nope. Damn it. I just wish you can swing faster with the best pick.
Yeah, it does suck that it swings so slow.
Alright, somebody pick north or south.
South. Actually, Scott, can you take some of those empty glass jars and fill them up with water?
Screamer, F off, Screamer. Hold on, what'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Take some of the, there we go. Take some of the, empty glass jars and fill them with water.
Damn it, you made me shoot my own freaking thing. Alright, let's see how well my, defenses hold up.
Yeah, fuck the hammer.
Alright, yep, just fall into the spike. Excellent. Wonderful! Oh, there's another screamer. F that, yo. I don't know if you're dead, so I'm gonna shoot you again. Now you're dead.
Yeah.
I don't know if you're dead yet. I'll shoot you with a pistol. I don't want to waste another sniper shot on you. That's not worth it.
Yeah, if you
take out
this?
The bottom one, it breaks the top one.
Yeah, I was actually just about to say that.
There are a lot of zombies coming around my base. There's a burning zombie.
Yay!
I'm gonna need to freaking repair my spikes already. Goodness.
There you go.
Yay! Sweet. Awesome. Now I'll just repair this crap later.
Who's shooting? That's Scott.
Why are there so many screamers? Oh my god.
You have that axe acid?
Oh yeah, dude. I'm gonna go put it in the bottom of this chest over here.
Okay. I could use that axe.
Screamer?
Alright, there it is.
Gracias.
No problem.
I'm still depressed though. I can't believe the game glitched out my shotgun ammo. I made like 75 for both of y'all. Stupid game.
It sucks.
All the screamers died. I'd appreciate it. I could continue with my house building.
I need to go mine.
You said south, right?
Sure, yeah, go south.
Okay.
Finally. Damn.
Let's roll hunt after I'm done.
So I break rock in like 2 hits.
Yeah, I break a piece of sand or a piece of dirt in one swing is pretty nice.
Holy shit, this is awesome. Okay. Focus, focus, George. Come on. Okay, we came here down here to get stone and iron. Oh, I broke an iron node in like 1 hit. Oh my god.
Almost done. I should have a decent part of the day to go hunting.
Keyword should.
What are you getting right now?
Me?
Food.
Yeah.
Me, I'm finishing up my base.
But yeah, okay. Scott, don't forget after the empty glass jars, empty glass bottles in the base. Fill those up with water.
Well, if that's the case, then I'm gonna go north.
Yeah, I said go north. I don't know why you said south.
I said somebody pick one, north or south, and you said south.
False, I said north.
You said south.
Fight me, Scott.
You're a liar.
You're a liar.
No.
I just want...
We should be done with this by noon.
Stupid base to be finished already.
She'll give a good... at least, like, 8 hours to go hunting.
You kill a fire zombie in front of your place?
Yeah.
I just saw something smoking in front of your house.
Screamer.
Another one?
Yep.
Oh. Great. Level 48. Ooh.
Hey, what do you call an acid with an attitude?
An attitude.
No, a mean o acid. You get it?
I'll pretend like I didn't hear that.
Oh, well, I don't believe in science jokes.
Says the man who fucking loves math. What?
Yeah, because math jokes are the best. They're hilarious. Are you kidding me?
I hate you, Scott.
I have a little bit of iron to make forged steel. Not a whole lot, but 83. Let's just make 80 still.
I just want...
have 3 random left over.
More iron. Out of my way, you stupid block.
Yeah, you tell that stupid block who's lost.
Oh yeah, Scott, what's your call to the zombies again?
I don't know. Do I have a call to the zombies?
Yeah, you hear that little sound you make. That's
that one?
Yeah, that one.
It's terrible.
Double staircase.
I think it's terrible, yeah, but I think it's funny as fuck when he does that. I don't know why.
Double staircase, which means I need more wood frames. Wood frames? There you are.
It's already midnight. Fuck off.
You left me hanging, wood frames. Nah, that doesn't need to be upgraded any more than that. I guess I think technically I don't even need to upgrade them at all. Do I? No, but I don't want it to look hideous.
Lag. Really? That was sand? It looked like fucking metal.
now the long, treacherous journey of destroying my house.
Wait, why?
Because I want cool stuff.
Did you say destroy your house?
Yeah, I heard destroy.
Yeah, it's like 6 blocks, maybe 8.
Oh. I still don't get what you said, but okay.
Yeah, me either. Just say...
It's fine.
Sounds cool. Just say nice.
Nice.
You know, forget all about it.
Nice. Yeah, so that trial thing's not gonna happen, Scot. Fuck that, I don't feel like doing that.
That's fine.
Oh yeah, Acid, did they patch it with that patch that came out today?
I have no clue.
I know a patch for Elder Scrolls came out today.
Elder Scrolls. I think it was just ability patches.
I know they fixed the Nightblade teleport strike to keeps now. That sucks.
Did they?
Yeah, in the patch notes it said teleport strike no longer can get into keep or whatever.
Nice.
A lot of people got pissed off.
Rush. Does crit rush still work?
Oh, no, they...
A lot of cheaters.
They fixed a lot of the gap closers. Like, even the critical strike, you can't do it anymore.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, that supply drop is right south of town, like at the...
Yeah, it
south
is.
South corner of town.
I can go get it. I'll go get it.
Go for it.
Yeah, I'll go get it. But yeah, Acid, it was all gap closed and stuff like that. And it was funny because I was on the Facebook forum or whatever for Elder Scrolls, and people were getting all pissed off about it. And they're like, it's so stupid. Dragonites can still do
stupid
it.
Stupid when they could do it.
Yeah, I know. I never really did it. I just, you know, I was like, I didn't really play PvP. I haven't really played PvP that much in the past, like, month. But I've heard people talk about it, how saying, oh, it's so stupid, and then other people say, oh, it's so cool. I'm like, I don't care.
Cobblestone
frame. Hi, zombie.
I need one. I don't have enough. I don't have any lumps of clay.
Wow, this rifle is one shot, one kill. Oh my god. This rifle sucks. Yep, this rifle sucks.
That's good.
You say it sucks because it one shots?
No, you have to. I'm sorry, not one shot, one kill. It's like reload after each shot.
Yeah, no.
Sucks.
Oh, hello, burning zombie. I guess I'll search you. Nothing that great. Oh, I do need to. Build some spikes. How much? I still got quite a bit of wood left, which is cool.
I'm enjoying this killing them, but they actually do die in one hit if you headshot them.
Alright, that zombie just
that's pretty cool.
Killed itself right there.
On my way to fuck your bitch. Now let's go.
Whoa, language.
Oh, I see a deer.
Where?
I'm trying to.
I have a bow and arrow.
I missed.
Have no mercy on that crap. Not the time for mercy.
I missed again.
Yeah, we are like less than 10 hours away from a hopefully actual real blood moon.
I'm gonna try and kill him with my rifle.
With no food, yes. Why did I not put spikes on this?
Got
rifle?
Him. I got the deer.
There's yes, no way, now like, scan his body.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
The zombies destroyed
leave
all of
no
these
witnesses.
Spikes.
Oh my god, there's zombies coming.
Did you tell them to go away for a second?
Oh my god, they
yeah,
can jump the
say,
fence.
Leave me alone, I'm skinning a deer.
Where'd the deer
I
go? There it is.
Yeah.
I got meat.
I would understand.
Who I got three meats.
You've got mail, not I've got meat.
I got five, I got six meat.
Oh god, I put the spike down wrong.
Yo, Scott, where's the... Oh, I see it. I see the supply drop. Oh my god, it's on top of a house.
Please tell me there's food in it.
I have to get to it. It's on top of a house.
Aw, dude. What the heck?
Is that a screen? Oh my god, there's a zombie bear. There's a zombie bear.
Oh crap, I'm not helping you. Sorry.
It's okay, I have to go back to base anyway, because I'm bleeding
out. Scott, I swear to god, if you lag right now, I will kill you.
Where the heck did the bear go? Holy
it's
crap,
like
he's right beside
to
me.
The... Yeah, it's like... Right next to your base. I'm bleeding out, though, so I need to not do that. Or if we can put a...
No, what's her face died?
Bandage down wrong. Hydration. That's fine. I can lose my hydration.
Alright, it's on the top of the police building. I'm going up there right now.
Cool. Do it.
There's a zombie in here.
Alright, I need my cobblestone frame.
Son of a bitch. If I can find the upstairs, that'd be great.
Is the zombie bear still around, or did you kill it?
No, he's still around. I'm not going out there to mess with him.
I can't find the upstairs. What the fuck? What is this bullshit?
Oh my god! There's a freaking dog! That was absolutely terrifying! Yo, I'm bleeding out again! Freaking dog, I just put a bandage on! Because I ran into my spikes.
I forgot to say the secret word. Don't you understand? That's what you have to tell him.
Don't you understand?
Don't you understand, dog?
If you ask them if they understand, then they'll be sentimental about it.
I can't find the staircase to the stupid place.
Sorry.
It's gotta be in here somewhere. No, it's not.
Use another painkiller.
Oh my god.
God. That's awful. Yo, I just want to go put one more cobblestone frame on my house, and then go hunting.
But oh my knows? God, it's
apparently
already
I can't
three.
Do anything
I need
today.
To get back.
I probably should go hunting.
Did you skin the deer?
Yeah, I skinned the deer. The thing is, I'm trying to get the supply crate, but I don't know how to get on top of the roof of the police station.
Where's that zombie bear?
Is it possible to get on the roof? I don't think it's possible.
A little bit encouraging, but also a little bit frightening at the same time. Better not be in my house, because that would be the worst.
Oh shit, he's right here.
I did leave my door open.
Bitch. Yeah, there's no way to get that supply crate, guys. I can't get it. There's no way on top of the roof of the police station. Unless I build ladders. Even that won't work, because
do
there's
it.
No...
It's worth it.
No, you can't, because there's a ledge overlooking. You can't really get to it.
Well, did you ask the supply drop if it understands?
Yeah, apparently do you understand supply drop? It'll slide off the roof. I have to say.
Wait, what? No, it landed on the center.
Ask the supply drop if it understands.
And it'll slide.
Supply drop, do you understand? No, it's still there.
You must have not done it wholeheartedly.
Yeah, I'm not going to bother with that. Fuck that.
All you have to do is
ask it. Oh god, there's a shit ton of zombies following me.
You can't bother asking it a question.
I got food. That's all I got.
Oh my god, forged steel. You take forever.
Yes, it does.
I started this like 10 hours ago.
The lag is real.
It takes quite a lot to make forged steel.
Yeah, it does.
I hear something.
Hey, what the heck's beating up on my
down
door?
Somebody's house. Is that your house?
Where's that zombie
Shut
bear at?
Shut your face off, stupid screamer zombie.
Where's that zombie bear at, anyway?
I don't know. I don't think either of us has killed it, so...
Yeah, I don't really want to know where he is.
Thanks.
He's gone, that's all that matters.
He hasn't threatened me in the past couple of minutes, so...
Okay, I made it to back to base, so I'm good. I'm gonna get good. To work on cooking the meat. We have at least 6-7 pieces of meat now.
Oh, good. That's why it hasn't been doing anything. Wait. It ran out of fuel. That'll do it. How much is 45 cool? Actually, 15
Holy
minutes.
Holy crap, I'm low on water too.
We got plenty of water. I need. Since I won't probably be able to go hunting a whole lot, I will go fill up the water. At least. And do something useful with my day.
Hey, will you tell me if you see a car? If anybody knows where a car is?
I ran past a go south, there's a car dealership there.
South?
Yeah, south, a little bit south east, and you'll hit a car dealership.
Oh my god, we have so many empty glass jars.
I need to get a freaking battery, and I can get back on my wheels, and not let Scott ever touch it again.
What did I ever do?
Delete my car.
Got him.
I don't recall. Is there a zombie?
You don't? I recall quite fondly.
Alright. Going to simply fill up some glass jars with some murky water.
Nice.
Shouldn't be too dangerous.
Shouldn't be.
Don't really want to waste all my ammo. Going.
Were there full cars over at the car dealership?
Yeah, there were full cars there. Problem is, there's like a ton of zombies.
Did I put my shotgun in my chest? I guess I did. No, there it is. I guess I'll actually have my bow in my hotbar. Oh my god, I'm hungry. 4%. Oh god, I dug some sand here. How much meat did you get from the deer?
About 7. I made bacon and eggs. I made 2 bacon and eggs and 3 pieces of meat.
Nice. I'll have to.
Yes, I got a battery. First car.
Nice. Take a couple of those.
Wait, I have cement made being made right now. Yay.
Alright, I guess I can go.
Hi, Screamer.
Looking for some deer while I'm out here.
Why? Why, Screamer? Why? Just why?
Did it spawn like 10,000 zombies?
No, but I think she saw me.
Oh, RIP. Iron rock is great rock.
I got 2 batteries somehow.
Nice.
Nice.
I don't think we have enough scrap to make it 2. I don't think I want to make a second one until my first one gets despawned again. So, I'm probably just going to deal with it for right now.
Deer?
Do not blame you, Acid.
Exactly.
I'm at 1% hunger. I might just need to come back. Unless I see a deer in like 5 seconds, I'll give it 15.
If you're at 1% health, you'll die the moment it hits 0.
No, 1% hunger, not health.
Yeah, I know, but if you do 0% hunger, I think you die.
No.
No, you start starving and it starts eating health away from you.
Yeah, oh, okay. You start losing wellness.
Never mind then.
But you don't automatically die.
I'm gonna check if my bag is still.
That kinda suck. Super bad.
They're like, you are hungry. You that should eat suck. Some food.
Actually, you know what we should do? I don't know, I didn't think of this already.
Yeah.
We need somebody to make a bucket.
Why?
Bucket?
Fill up a bucket and then come drop a piece of water down over here and we can just fill it up right here by the house.
That's actually a smart idea.
Oh, that's the screamer. I wasn't sure if that was one of us or a zombie. And it is a zombie.
Come on, steal her the fuck up.
Alright, I'm gonna kill the screamer before it, you know, screams.
Hey. Watch those bullets.
I'm watching them. Stand up, screamer, I dare you. Yo, you didn't even scream. Why are you calling in all the zombies? You didn't even scream. Fight me, zombie. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go inside. I need some food.
Oh, I actually got him.
10,000 murky waters.
Oh, I got him in the head from over here. Crack shot. Got him. Cop, incoming from the northwest.
Cop,
headshot.
Alright, I'll eat one grilled meat and one bacon and eggs.
Fuck off, you spider zombie fuck.
And hope that'll take me through the night.
Oh my god, the stupid cop shot at my base, you fucker. Fuck off. He's hurting my steel. Oh my god, this fucking cop.
Yeah, you challenge.
Yeah, I killed him.
Me and Acid are just up here like, alright.
Yo, 3 shots with this rifle, if you hit him in the head, they kill the cop. That's awesome.
What the F is happening down there? It sounds like someone's doing like a drum solo.
That's a bear, I think.
Oh, all I heard is like...
No, that was a cop, actually.
No. Either way, terrifying.
I'm gonna go out there and scavenge him.
Alright, what am I... Do I want to do a survivor even more? Yeah, let's do food. I don't need to eat as often.
Shotgun shells from the policeman.
Camel is fine. What about shotgun shells?
From the policeman's dead body.
Nice.
About 6.
I got 2 hours. To Gifimer. Are you missing a letter from Crisis's server?
Yeah, an A.
Yeah, I thought so. I wasn't sure about the A, but I felt like you were missing a letter.
Oh my god.
Anybody have one piece of duct tape?
I just got 6 pieces. I'll give you one right now.
Yeah, I already took all 6 of the pieces that were in this.
Alright. Well, I just got 6 pieces. Oh, no, wait. I got 3 pieces from a dead zombie.
Oh, sweet. I need 1 piece.
Holy shit, this cop had a yellow or a golden out pistol. What the hell?
What? You can see my letters from here. I gotta hurry up and put a roof on my house.
What's wrong with
you? I don't want you looking at my letters.
I'm looking at your letters.
Quit. Stop.
Tigger Kufimer! Never forget Tigger Kufimer.
Oh my god, I hurt myself.
Alright, let's have my hotbar ready.
Oh shit.
Let's just have my ammo in.
I'm on fire.
So we have.
Crap, I'm on fire.
We're gonna have Blood Moon in about an hour.
I need a piece of duct tape.
Are you making rockets?
No. I don't think I know how.
Oh, okay. You need it for your bike?
I need one piece of duct tape.
One piece. Alright, here. I'm gonna put it in this supply.
Quickly.
Wait.
What are you making?
Bacon.
There you go.
With bacon. Duct tape?
Bacon.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can you give me a piece of duct tape?
He's like, no.
I don't have any now.
Any Crisis, you have any left?
Crisis has.
Yeah,
some.
I have four. Why?
I need one. Maybe two.
Juan.
Okay. I don't know. Life is hard.
Here, I'll put two in here. I got like six from the zombies. Scott, it's in the supply chest. What are you doing?
I'm quite literally about to starve. 20% fusion.
Do we have any forged iron?
No.
Oil.
Oh my gosh.
Bless you.
Thank you.
What is it? It's 2140. I can't do that.
Hey, Scott.
Wait. I have some iron.
You see that bike down there? Don't touch it.
Alright, I'll ride it all day.
Wait, he has a bike?
Every day.
Yeah, nice. I made a bike again.
It's in the same spot. As
yeah.
The last one.
It's got
to commemorate the last two bikes Scott ruined.
Alright guys, get ready. It's about to be rough.
Hip hip hooray.
I'm scared. I'm not ready for this.
No, I dropped the hammer. Give me that hammer.
Scott, did you fill the water up?
Yeah, it's
crap, dude, I dropped the hammer again.
Fire. Okay.
Gotcha. How do you drop hammer?
Food.
Oh my god, it's happening. Look at this.
Oh my god. Scott, you can shoot.
Dude, I can't.
Oh!
I need food so bad.
Acid, you should have eaten earlier. Oh my god, there's a shit ton. There's a shit ton.
It's happening. Oh my god. I'm probably going to need to go cry myself to sleep after this.
Oh my god.
Dude, are you kidding me?
I saw a crap ton.
Crap, dude. Oh my god.
Crawlers making their way.
I need two spring.
Dude, are you kidding me right now?
Come here, cop.
Put your head into my crosshairs.
Don't do a head count, try and shoot them.
I won't even try, yeah.
Oh, crap, dude, you see him down there?
Dog's dead.
Yep. I tried to kill the cop, but... I was trying
to... Can we do something about those right there? Somebody got a rocket?
Y'all can shoot them from... You know y'all can shoot through this, right?
Hey, shoot a rocket at them, it would kill all of them in one hit.
I don't have stuff for a rocket. Used all my duct tape.
Man, crap.
Who stole
duct tape?
You guys did. I was gonna make a rocket, and y'all kept asking for it. I'm like, okay, I guess I'll just give it to you guys. What did y'all need the duct tape for anyway?
I made repair kits. My gun.
Well, gladly that your bike is used for right now.
Break.
Here, I'll go. Right
I made
out.
Something
I'll
useful.
Actually, acid. What you can do is get on the bike. Wait, where are the? Never mind, no gas barrels, never mind.
Get on the bike and lure them all away so we can kill them all.
We need something explosive, okay?
Oh my god, don't explode. Don't throw a pipe bomb.
Pipe bomb.
No.
I got it. I can try. There's I trust a wasp myself this
off
time.
In the distance. No, last time a pipe bomb happened, I died.
This is true.
I trust myself. Trust me, Scot.
Trust me,
well,
Scot.
Well, I'm gonna stand far away. The blood moon came out, and then it got darker again.
Okay, back up, guys. If I kill somebody, it's just gonna be me.
Okay.
It's like Scott's like, okay, I can live with that.
Sounds great.
Alright.
Hey, Scott, guess what I can make?
What?
What? I gotta put some crap back in the soup.
Wait, where the heck did they go? There's only like three of them down there now.
The spikes go?
They're on the west side, I think. Oh, Scott, there's some shotgun there's some shotgun slug shells in the ammo crate.
Okay.
Alright, I'm throwing a bomb down there. Here we go.
Fire in the hole.
Hey, Scott, look what I made.
It's a door.
A vault door.
To just go downstairs. Well,
it killed like two or three of them.
Well, Scott, the thing is, zombies can climb ladders, Scott.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, this is terrifying.
A vault hatch. Heck yeah, I like it, except it takes 3 years to open.
Well, you can keep it open right now.
Like a flashlight? No, either way, no one has duct tape.
Oh yeah, so where'd you put the extra flashlight at?
In the gun chest, this chest over here.
Oh, okay. Fuck off, Scott.
Flashlight. Where should I attach it to?
Fucker.
Crap, man.
Really do need a flashlight.
Oh, I can't assemble a sniper rifle.
Sucks to suck.
I'll put it on my shotgun now.
They're over here.
Oh my god, these noises.
Yeah, they're right here. Y'all can aim down right here.
Oh my god, the spikes are like...
gone. Don't push me.
We don't have... oh, we do have calipers.
Is that a feral zombie crawler?
Yeah.
Oh god. I'll shoot its ass.
No, shoot the head.
I can't see the head from where I'm at.
Oh.
Iron and fire, you
kidding
me? Oh. Right, I know I might have missed a head, but I didn't miss the whole zombie.
These feral zombies are stupid. One of them died.
I have
nope,
5,000 health. Though.
I'm going old school, guys.
Okay.
Yep. There we go.
Alright, here goes nothing.
Oh, I think one of them might have died.
I don't want to be near this zombie.
What the heck? I'm not. It's a steel arrow.
I'm gonna go downstairs and see how the wall is doing. Because they're, like, all attacking the same wall, which is kind of terrifying.
One of them died.
Nice. I can't tell if they're attacking the basement wall or if it's on the first floor.
Basement. Check the basement.
I did. Doesn't look like there's too much bad going on.
Motherfucker.
Oh, I see their hands. They got a long way to go. Yeah, this one tile is at like 2573 out of 3000.
Another one died, I think.
Nice.
Nope, still alive. Alright, one died, finally.
There's still three.
Yeah.
So there must have been four of them.
Nope, one died. Two died. No, there's just one left, I think. Nope, two left, sorry. One just died.
Just dragging this happy butt through this pipe and taking the damage.
I hear a screamer.
Oh god, no. We're almost done.
Wait, you thought that would be it?
I mean, compared to the other ones that we've had.
Yeah, right.
Is the screamer dead already?
No, I thought I heard one. I don't think she's real.
No, I heard it too.
Oh, there she is.
She's right here. Where's she going?
Oh my god, you gotta kill her, you gotta kill her.
I don't have,
Scot, get your sniper rifle out.
Where is she?
She's down over here.
She's dead, I killed her.
Okay, never mind.
Okay.
Did she call backup? Oh, she did.
Okay. Yeah, she did.
Shitty backup, though.
One's dead.
We're coming from the north, though, we still got a lot of spikes here. I wish I could
put the flashlight
on the sniper rifle. Yeah, Crisis, I agree. Why do I have to have a schematic to just put a flashlight onto a...
Oh, now you agree.
...a gun. I never disagree.
Are they all dead? I really want to go out there and search the bodies before they unspawn.
Alright, search them.
Alright, protect me.
I'll do my best.
Five screamers come out of nowhere and spawn like 30 more zombies.
I really don't want to land on a spike.
Go down the ladder. Is that how you usually get out of the house?
I'll come with you, Acid.
Oh, there's a crawler right there.
Oh, hi.
Get him. Keep him off me, boys.
He's dead.
Is he dead?
Gunpowder. Nothing else.
Alright, I'll put my shotgun flashlight so you can have some things.
What the heck is that? Oh, she's breaking stuff.
That was me.
Why can't I search this guy?
Another pistol. Oh, sorry, I got him. Another pistol, that's it, from that guy.
I got quite a good bit of stuff.
That's good.
There's still a bunch in the front to search, too, though, so...
That's true. Fuck the trench coat.
Eh, they're despawning up here in the front, quick.
Flashlight!
Hey!
Oh, military vest. Crap, holy dude. Shit. Ow.
Training.
Owie. Is that it? Or is there more?
There were more around the back, but they're despawning quick. I didn't get a lot of them.
Here's a screamer. Bumblebee tuna.
Ow.
What is that?
Yeah, forget searching that guy.
Forget searching that guy.
I heard your character, like, die.
Yeah, that's it.
I got a lot of stuff. I'll have to look through it real quick.
Okay.
Let's see. What is this? I got a sniper rifle barrel.
Nice.
I got an SMG stock. I got a magnum cylinder.
Cool.
I got AK-47 parts, and I got an SMG schematic. Do both of you know how to make an SMG?
Yeah. Wait, no, I don't. Let me see it. I need to learn that.
I might.
Scot knows how to make an SMG. Yeah, I don't know how to make an SMG. Scot does. I remember because I asked Scot to put a flashlight on my SMG once.
It's in the bottom of that tool chest.
Yeah, I can make an SMG stock. Or SMG.
Scot, fuck off.
Not that one, the other one.
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
Let me put all these parts in here real quick.
Okay. Good talk.
There we go.
Well, that was fun.
Scot, all your tools are still in here that you haven't grabbed yet.
What a dick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's in the other one.
The fire axe, shovel, and pickaxe. Ooh, steel pickaxe. Oh, steel everything. Lovely. I'll just put this garbage away.
Garbage.
Anybody got any more food?
I have honey. I
might keep the shovel, though.
You already ate all the meat?
I ate like 2 pieces.
Holy crap.
I ate one grilled meat there and one bacon and eggs.
Alright. Excuse me. Do we have any forged iron? Can somebody get me 7 pieces of forged iron real quick?
Yeah, I can.
I can make a bucket and then go get some water after night's over.
Yeah, give me a second. Cancel that and make 4 pieces?
7.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, they only got 500 health down on this little tile.
I like this house that we built. Oh, that we picked.
Yes.
Alright, acid, the iron's in the tool chest. There you go.
Thank you.
How am I wet and on fire?
Where
you know.
Okay, I found it. Bucket.
Fun times.
30 more minutes, guys. Good blood moon, guys.
GG.
GG.
Where's the moon?
I think it's almost set now.
It's cloudy, you can't see it because it's raining.
Yeah, it's retardedly cloudy. Bucket. Okay.
I'm ready for a brand new day.
Yay, we survived.
Yay.
And jump. Ooh, a bike. Whee!
Scot, you're not allowed.
I blue screened.
You can purposely jump on there and then close that and be like, whoops.
I can see him do it.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I need to go hunting. Hey, speaking of blue screening.
Oh my god,
dude,
Scot.
You're freaking kidding me.
Scot, you better not be on the bike.
I'm not on the bike. I might call it a day.
You gonna call it a night?
I'll try.
Yeah. I'm gonna call you a night.
Alright.
Okay, call me a night then.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna play Dota.
Breaking crap.
Alright. That was good Blood Moon though. Good. We survived. Dude. That was fun.
Yay.
All right. Have a good one, everybody.